I've an awful feeling about this. You'll be hurt out there. I couldn't handle that.
I'll be careful, I promise. And when I'm flush with coin and set up, I'll send for you. I will.
Caroline, come away! Don't exert yourself!
I can't promise I'll come, Edward. If you leave on this fool's errand, I cannot promise anything.
Don't give up on me, Caroline! Not when I need your faith the most.
Putting some shape to your sentiments?
Just a short letter home. I reckon she's past caring anyway.
Oh, you're a hard heart that should be softer.
Or soft in parts that should be hard.
And how is it you're so keen for his hard parts, Mr. Rackham?
You'd like to know my secrets, would you?
Oh, aye. Give me a small hint, like. Or a large one, if you're an upright gentleman.
Open your hand.
Oh!
Who's shooting?
Might be them ships sliding into port.
Jesus.
I'll be hanged. King George has grown tired of our shenanigans.
Who's the grim fella?
That's Captain Woods Rogers. Not a man I want seeing my face.
We desire a parley with the men who call themselves governors of this island. Charles Vane, Ben Hornigold, and Ed Thatch. Come forth, if you please.
Hear about the king's pardon, I reckon.
What the hell is Hornigold doing?
Lily living punk!
What are you men up to?
I am grateful for your geniality, Captain Hornigold.
Don't mistake my decorum for deference, Governor. I'm eager to hear what you have to say, but of uncertain mind otherwise.
Very well put. And it's a fairer shape than I expected to see from any pirate. But I promise fair treatment to all who hear me out.
Only wait a while longer, Governor. These rascals will show their true colors in time.
Calm, Commodore Chamberlain. I have given Captain Hornigold my word that we will be equitable.
Won't do you a lick of good. Men like him are a blight on His Majesty's reputation and a peculiar cancer afflicting the New World. The King wants them eradicated, above all else.
Is this the town square?
As close to one as we've ever had.
Incredible. It's no cleaner than a dog's kennel. Captain Hornigold, please call your men.
Rackham, Vane, the governor's come calling. Bring Burgess and Corcoran as well.
Until now.
Careful how you talk about His Majesty, Governor.
You're here at his pleasure. I have my methods, Commodore, and I expect you to honor them to the letter. fast, a lot of you. Make way for the king's emissaries.
Out of the way, you bastards! Go on.
Our only aim here is to treat with the masters of this community. All others are encouraged to go about their usual business.
Go on, move! Go!
Commodore Chamberlain, please see that all merchants, masons, and carpenters are rounded up and brought to me this afternoon. We must see about repairing this fortress.
We'll be confiscating weapons,
Governor. Send these pirates a clear, strong message that the king's emissaries are not to be trifled with.
I have no wish to stir up animosity here, Commodore. And though well armed, we are outnumbered by a decent margin. Slow persuasion is our best and most efficient weapon.
Twaddle, Governor! We should sink every goddamn ship not flying the king's colors. To do otherwise projects a certain weakness in our bearing.
Silence, Commodore! I am the goddamn governor here, serving at the king's pleasure, and I will make the bloody decision. Is that clear, sir?
Aye, sir. Your wishes are clear as crystal.
These are the charts, Commodore. We're in position.
Governor Rogers believes he can make men of these monkeys yet. I do not. Return to your post and await my orders.